walk back in the fifth.
Season high in strikeouts for Ben Gross was 7 as this one is hit well to center field. Horsted going back, and he looks up. It is gone! A home run for Griffin Dey, and just like that, the Yale Bulldogs back on top, 2-1 here in the top of the seventh inning.
That was a shot from Griffin Dey. He got a hold of that one, and that's his team-leading 7th home run of the year, also his team-leading 31st RBI of the season.